Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to another finger. And today, as y'all read by that title, this is the mini youth rally vlog. This is nothing to you, bro, you know. But
what then?
Bridget, I'm cutting you.
Hello.
Out.
Just you're cutting that.
Anyway, guys, look.
So everybody's just pulling up. We got
we got the people.
Oh,
I'm not Jesus. Jesus. Jesus.
That was perfect.
You can actually see me.
Lift it high, exalted.
Oh my God, it's gonna be here.
We disappeared.
Are you cold, Rachel?
Yes.
Oh, that's not funny. Please. Please.
No. Yo, sister Jennifer's a Kia girl. If you know, you know.
Hey guys, we at the church. You can't see us.
Hi guys. We back with it. We're in a house church.
It's her birthday.
Oh, yes.
It's her birthday. Wish her a happy birthday in the comments, guys.
It's my birthday.
Yeah, I thought this was
just
like a little vlog.
Yeah, it is. Oh, yeah. My bad.
You know. Personally, I wouldn't let nobody
know. Okay, no, you had enough. See, they keep taking my vlog, and it's not even,
come back and she ain't giving
no, it's 24, oh, yeah. You feel me? Like, we don't do that. Yeah, they're leaving, guys, but anyway, we out.
Stole the vlog, y'all, so we're going into the...
Hey, guys, this is what it's looking like.
It's supposed to be pizza, to be honest.
Oh, it smells kind of good.
What is it? Is it a buffet? Oh, if it is, I'm about to, like,
eat it all.
Biggie?
Hey, guys. Move your big head, you're out of the way. Hey y'all, we at this Mexican restaurant. Hey, y'all, we're at this Mexican restaurant. Alright guys, we're about to try burrito tacos.
Yeah.
Price is busting. Hold on. Hold on, this is the burrito taco.
Hold on, this
is the mukbang. We have to show them. And we're gonna dip it in the sauce. Where's the meat? All right guys, we dipped it. Now it's time to try.
Bruh. Okay, so what y'all rate the food? Start, Rachel, what'd you rate the food?
I'm gonna rate 8.5 out of 10.
8.5 out of 10. She's talking with her mouth full. That's rude, but okay. We're gonna go over here to Bridget. Bridget, what you rate the food? Next, Kennedy, what we rate the food? Excuse me, major introduction here.
I rate this 9 out of 10.
I rate the food 9.5 out of 10.
9.5 out of 10. Yeah. Okay. What made it? What made it so good? Talk to us. Explain it.
The
rice is hitting. Okay. Bridget, what made it so good? As she stuffs her mouth with more food. The rice. Okay. Kennedy, what made it so good? Okay, yeah, we're done. All right, London, you like to say anything to the camera? Did you enjoy the food?
5 out of 10.
5 out of 10? Okay. I appreciate the honesty, London. All right, ladies, I'm done. Yeah, okay, I'm just behind the camera, all right.
No.
Y'all be in the comments, spam the comments below.
So guys, how do you feel, you know, about this restaurant?
Hey, let me just go ahead and keep it above. I give this place a -10 out of 10. First of all, bro, my food is hair. He talking about something, it's his hair.
Whoa.
And then I try to order a kid's meal because I'm not trying to big my back. He talking about something, no. What? So I got chips and dip. Still mad because it was cold.
Wow. You?
I agree. All right.
Hair
in my mouth, but it is mine.
Hannah, behind the scenes.
Chicken and bacon.
Cameron, since you want to be behind the, since you want to be in the vlog so bad.
Well, as you can see, camouflage is here. I'm not gonna lie, this place is very mid. I'm not trying to complain or anything, but I don't think this burrito was worth $20. You feel me?
Right.
I'm kind of a little angry.
Right.
All right, back it up.
Hey, Hannah, what do you rate the food?
It was good. It was a 9 out of 10.
You enjoyed it? Really? You know, I had that rate at first, but then I changed it to 1.
What'd you change
it to? 0 out of 10. I mean 1 out of 10.
I'm about to say, how you go so
because the rice. The rice changed it.
The rice? Oh. My rice is good. I had chicken and veggies.
Oh, okay.
Y'all share what y'all share.
the Berea tacos.
Berea tacos.
Bro, I said that.
You, no, you did not.
Be quiet. Anyway.
Wait, what did you $20.
Three, two, one. Oh. That's the end of this lovely vlog.
See y'all at church on Sunday.
Period.
Yes. Goodbye, that's what we're doing.
Let's do one. I don't like that. I don't like that.
Well, we're leaving now.
That's enough. Can we leave?
Girl. Get me now and say everything is alright.